Bennett, President and CEO of the International Partnership for Economic and Sustainable Development, an organization of global public-private partnerships based here in Washington, D.C. I first got involved with Sister Cities International as a youth delegate and country representative in 2013 in Beijing, China. Afterwards, I developed a company that works with partner countries and sister city communities throughout the African diaspora and Caribbean. Currently, together with private donors, individuals, nonprofit organizations, and governments, we work on multiple sustainable and economic projects for development in these different communities. I'm heading to Aurora, and I'm looking forward to learning more about how communities are attacking global issues. I hope to connect with women leaders who are blazing new trails in diplomacy, and I'm encouraging young entrepreneurs such as myself to register and actually come so that together we can learn more about how to take advantage of new innovative strategies in working with communities and sister